we are going to show you how to make this plane which flaps its wings like a bat. So guys, let's head to the tutorial.
Wait, I want to say something for you. Thanks for subscribing our video and supporting us.
So guys, can we now go to the video?
Yeah
guys, let's go. So guys, for making the bat plane, you should first need a size paper. After that, the first step is you should fold it in half. As you can see in the video, you should fold the paper like that in this side and the other side. So guys, as you can see in the video, you should make a crease like that in this side as well as the other side. You should make a flap as you see in this video. You should do that in both sides also. Now when you open it, you can see that it is getting in shape. Now you should fold the paper from that end to this end. Now you should fold as you see in this video. And also do it in the other side. After that, you should fold the paper, the triangular paper, to the top and turn the paper and to the bottom. Now you can see it's getting in shape. Now fold the paper. And fold it like a normal paper plane. Do it in the other side also. Now you can see our bat plane is ready. Just do a small flap over there. It helps for the flapping of the wings. And with your thumb, round the wings so it looks like a bat. So guys, our bat plane is ready. Let's fly it. And consider subscribing. So guys, wait for our next video. Until then, bye.
Bye.